my pleasure to welcome you to this momentous occasion, the Lifetown groundbreaking. The influence and impact of Lifetown will not just be local, but what we are creating here in New Jersey will have a global impact. As was said at the Friendship Circle banquet, this is an opportunity to think local and act global. In fact, as we get underway, we are happy to share greetings from Friendship Circles around the world.
We wanted to wish Zalman and Toba Grossbaum Mazel Tov.
We are very, very happy to join you on this very special occasion.
Mazel Tov.
Mazel Tov.
From the Friendship Circle in Central Jerusalem.
16 years ago, we started Friendship Circle with a mission statement, and I quote, based on the bedrock foundation of V'ahavta l'reacha kamocha, love your fellow as yourself. We are constantly inspired by the Friendship Circle families who day in, day out, exemplify an unwavering spirit of traveling the long, short road. They travel with steadfast belief that they will persevere and they will reach the destination of seeing their children live lives as contributing members of our community.
It is a project that we are honored to be part of.
Consider the nine-letter word inclusive. It has two first-grade sight words among its letters, I-N, in, and U-S, us. It is in us to work together to make Lifetown a model of inclusivity for the world to see and aspire to.
As we break ground today on Lifetown, we are not creating a building, we are creating a movement. Thank you for being a part of changing the world.